It's just a standard 18 volt cordless drill and a speed reducer with a T-handle. Put it on. This is about a 3,000 pound boat with fuel, and it's on a 2,500 pound lift.